I don't think they're doing any button warmers. They're going straight into it. So, always would like to see the underdog take it. In this case, that is definitely Shane. He has beaten Neon before in tournament, so let's see if he can do it again. Neon's doing a fantastic job of minimizing the damage he can take from those Pikmin on his way in. Unable to get an edge guard on Lucas. The hit HF, I believe it started as a joke of some type. It stands for His Frodsy Neon. For His Frodsy, is this what the HF is? Right now there's an impressive lead from SS. Is an up throw here gonna kill? Yes it does. Question becomes, if Neon ends up having trouble against this Olimar, will he go to his tryhard color, or will he go to another character, or simply keep it as it is? Gets a down air, gets some damage on this Pikmin. Runs an F air, but doesn't confirm into more damage. Olimar managed to make it back, showcasing the strength of the tether recovery with all of the Pikmin he has. And that is a dead character. And what's funny is, at the tournament, I think it was Zenith maybe? No, it was Low Tier City. The commentators mistakenly thought that HF stand for Homies 4, so they thought his full tag was Homies 4 Neon. That is death. Alright. Shane still has a one stock advantage, but this is Neon we're talking about, so I'd feel foolish if I counted him out this early. Is he gonna get a follow-up up air? Oh, sorry, forward air is what he was going for. Okay, SFA SS takes the first game. I'm surprised to not even see Luke and Neon go to his tryhard color. Purple Pikmin are the homies. Last update for PM was a decent amount of time ago, I want to say in April. Did that sound correct, guys? Was it April? Is that when 3.02 came out? I mean, I know the last really big one was 3.0, which was in December or November of last year, sometime around then. I mean, there was an update just before Apex, so would that put it in February? Thank you. three up air, three up smashes, four up tilts, one of the two. Up smash. Get the down smash to kill. And that is a dead character. Yon Yon gets a power up. Expected update. People are saying sometime in the next 2 months. I honestly think the PMBR should just take their time with it. Just work out all the kinks they can. Make it as good as possible. Because I always prefer quality over quantity with games. And Neon managed has to sacrifice the stock to get it, but he gets the early gimp. SS managed to make this a very close game. Fantastic combo from Neon. Follow up F-air. That is unfortunate. Score is now 1-1. So, Green Hill Zone. Fantastic stop from Neon. There's not technically 0-2 death in, as it was several different combos in there. But gets a really early gimp. And didn't take any damage in the process. Definitely how you want to start off game 3. SFASS gets his own little combo, brings him to 78%. Not dead yet. Neon manages to get the second stock. Now I see what I'm gonna do. Open your foot. gets an up throw. SS manages to DI out in order to not get spiked by that. This is going to lead to a kill combo. Lands the back air to spike. And that is death. That is 2-1 in favor of Neon. His prodigy showing off his amazing tech skill. Going back to Green Hill Zone. That's 3 socks apiece now. All right, Olimar lands the F-air. That FR is not going to kill. Never mind, it lets him get the edge guard. Score is now 2-2. Battlefields, Neon's choice of counterpick. don't understand the reasoning for why I had to go to Battlefield specifically with Lucas. Maybe the platforms are useful, but it seems right now that Olimar is making better use of them in order to get extended up air combos. Fantastic combo. He's very close to death. One more solid string. Is he going to be able to confirm that into a kill? Yes, he does. That's how you start a comeback. Very impressive. He lands a back air now. Even with that. Yeah, he's dead. No escape from the pummels. I don't know if that would have actually killed by itself. That is a dead Lucas. SS is looking like he'll be able to take this one. That's unfortunate. You don't want to give Neon any chance to come back on you in tournament. And now Neon definitely has a better chance than he did before. Yeah, I think that's it. Yes, it is. Game. Neon takes that.